We all get to know when a movie releases in the theaters. There's enough and more hype using trailers, sneak peeks, and lots more. How do you create the same amount of buzz and hype again? We are talking about the movie DVD release, which often happens when the hangover has been cured. So how do you recreate the buzz? By now, we're sure you've guessed that the movie in question here is The Hangover Part 3. Our challenge was to get people hungover on the DVD, for which we took to social media. We of course served up the usual: Twitter hashtags, custom content, Facebook cover photo countdown to the release, DVD trailers, promoted scenes and albums from the movie. And then came the high in the form of Beer Pacity, a virtual chugging contest where we got the Facebook folks to put their drinking capacity to the test. Fans had to drink as much as they could and submit their drinking score, which was how many bottles they could finish within a set time limit. And the leaderboard showcased the true drinking champions with a hangover. What did we get out of all this drinking business? The first round of promotions got us about 1900 clicks. About 1150 people got high on our Beer Pacity app. And coming to the number that actually matters, we sold a whopping 7000 DVDs. And that's how we gave the social media crowd the hangover. Part 3.